the straw turbine is one of the simplest rotating objects. You need a stiff straw, a needle, a tape, and a little bit of copper wire. Take the stiff straw and cut it to about 2 centimeters. Make a hole in the middle with a long needle. It should be a through and a neat hole. Then take a few centimeters of the copper wire and wind it on a long needle so as to make a small loop. Weave the other end of the wire through the hole in the spinner. The wire loop will act like a stopper. Now on the other end of the wire, make another similar loop by winding it on a needle. On the two ends, there will be two loops as stoppers. In the middle, there will be a little wire axle on which the spinner will spin. You can see the spinner ready with the axle. Now make a small hole in the stiff straw and weave the long copper wire through it. Take a bit of tape and tape the wire to the straw. This way the spinner will be attached to the blowing pipe. Ensure that the spinner rotates freely on the wire. If you blow, then the small straw spinner will spin very fast. If you want, you can also make a turbine with 4 blades. Look at this spinning very freely.